integration was actually quite pleasant to work with. We weren't sure what the SDK would look like when we first downloaded it from the website to integrate into Unity. It turned out to be really simple. So once we knew the tech was in place, it's really just a matter of designing what do we want to do.